I did lose 27 kilos and I had to say no to a lot of things. Avoiding these things can definitely ease your fat loss goals. Here's a list of things that you should say no to. Sugary beverages, processed snacks, alcohol, high calorie condiments and dressings, late night snacking, extreme diets, sedentary lifestyle, overconsumption of healthy calorie dense foods and sleep deprivation. But there is another side that should be considered too. Friends and relationships can significantly impact your fat loss goals. Your non-gym goer friends can pressure you to indulge in high calorie foods, desserts and drinks including alcohol. Fear influence on unhealthy habits like late night snacking, binge drinking or skipping workouts. Friends who don't work out can intentionally discourage you to skip workouts. Toxic relationships, especially if your chick is a Karen, accumulate a lot of emotional stress and trigger excessive release of cortisol, negatively impacting sleep and recovery. Reduced motivation and energy is a common outcome of toxic relationships. One should know how to set boundaries. Politely decline invitation that doesn't align with your goals. Surround yourself with friends and loud ones who support your goals. Avoiding nashedi ganjedi panwadi friends and gold digger slutty bitches is crucial. Always stay focused on your goals, kings.
Focus on your goal, you will get many hole.
Hope this message sinks in, and until then, peace out. And high calorie foods, desserts, and drinks, including alcohol.
देखिए एक तो बेसिक ट्रिक है, एक तो लाइक और शेयर ठोक दीजिए महाकाल का, दबा के लाइक और शेयर ठोक दीजिए, 5000 लौंडे दिख जाना चाहिए, ये 4000 के लिए मैं यहाँ पे नहीं खड़ा हूँ, पूरा साल मेहनत करता हूँ आपके लिए बेटा, ऐसा नहीं चलेगा, ऐसा नहीं चलेगा, लाइक ठोकी दबा के, लाइक ठोकी, यहाँ पे देखिए ऐसा क्वेश्चन चुटकी बजाते